Oh my. Woo!
I like your muscles.
No horseplay in the jacuzzi. Thank you so much.
You're talking to me?
That's right, sir. And if you continue to splash around, I'll be forced to eject you from the swimming facility.
I'm sorry, but who are you?
Lifeguard on duty, sir. And if you continue to splash, I'll be forced to remove you from all aquatic activity. Thank you so much.
You're the lifeguard for this jacuzzi here.
That's right, sir. I'm sorry, but I have to watch the water.
Stop a bad TV.
I'm just splashing water on my face, on myself.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they all say. Then the other guy's doing it, then the other guy, then a body goes under, and there's a bloated carcass stuck in the filter. So if you don't mind...
But I'm the only one in this jacuzzi here. I'm the only one swimming.
I can't have this conversation right now. I'm on duty.
Backwards.
Swimmer! Attention, swimmer! You have gone too far! Return to the wall immediately!
You're talking to me?
Return immediately! You are blocking the bubble gate! You are blocking the bubble gate!
Come on! Is this better?
Watch the undertow, sir, and I'll pull you right out! Watch out! Heads up!
What is this?
Lap swim at 6 o'clock. This side of the pool is for lap swim only. Afternoon, Mr. Grayson.
Good afternoon, Frank.
Woo! Lap swim! Lap swim is over!
Oh, that felt great!
Resume general swim! Don't dive me, sir! Don't dive me! The entire aquatic staff, thank you for your participation. Is there an emergency, sir?
No, I've got a cramp in my toe.
Cramp? Remain calm! Stay away from this area! There's nothing to see here!
Talking about me?
Remain calm, sir! I am a trained life-saving professional! Don't find me, sir! Just relax! sir. You don't have to thank me. You've been through traumatic trauma. Just try to play it safe from now on. I think I'll go for a little swim.